Hey, I actually have no idea what this game is. It was cheap in-game. It cost about a fiver, so I bought it just to see. Seriously, it for the options, just music and camera axes. Right, new game. Let's just see what the heck happens here. I'm sorry, what? There's meant to be 5 queens there. Let me guess, you're going to introduce them one by one. There we are. It reminds me of my mum for something. Don't worry. I see a great future just because I picked an emblem. This city is going to be so easy to please. I can destroy them later.
Take him out!
Giving you barrels that you can't break. Am I gaining experience just standing here, or is that magic? Well, we assume that's magic. This rock. Okay, let's go this way then. X.
All right, let's go.
Finally, I can destroy them. My day has come. Oh god! I can move the camera right down. I did not expect that. What is she doing? She's just following me now. Is this like what the entire game is? I'm also trying to work out if that corset actually covers everything, or if she's being covered by the apron. I just ran out of biscuits. This is a sad day. No, I need lots more help than that. I wasn't paying attention. Can you repeat all the things that you just said? That's a bottom prompt. Is that a bottom prompt? Oh, it is. I want students. Also, can we get over the sorry, I had to have a mic off there. Because of coffee, but his name is Is that Spaghetti Nightingale? June Holt. Or John Holt. It's going to take 3 weeks. Are they not looking forward to this? It's like they each have one job.
No problem.
Here we go.
Here we go.
I'm just wondering what that red dot is. Oh, I guessed. It's a video game. It's going to be interesting. I still want to break these now.
Yeah!
guess that's it.
Victory, of course.
I think I'm gonna call it there, you know? It was just a quick first look at it. And I think that's basically gonna be the whole game. You level up here to go and do missions. It does have a sort of charm to it, even in the first like 20 minutes I've been playing this. Camera controls are a bit weird though.
Principal.
Oh. I can just click on.
Let's do this!
Random people. First, I'm just gonna try for my experience. What's this cafeteria? Sure. Gotta eat. Also, the smell will waft into the classroom and make everyone really hungry all the time. What's going in that one? Nothing, because I just spent all my gold on it. So yeah, I think I might actually keep playing this. But yeah, just a quick first look into it. Went in blind and it's not actually that bad. Seems like it's got some complexity later on, like you said, with the rarities of items. And probably a bit. It's probably going to be a bit grindy. And you can't see this, but it did come with some weird little art cards. I think they're up. I can't get into the pack. A little bit of ASMR. Yeah, let's see what. That's it. First looks at whatever this game is called, because I haven't said it yet. I haven't even looked. Valthirian Arc Hero School Story.